Welcome to your worst nightmare.
Here we go.
It's punishment time. So what we did for your punishment is we went and hid it in this pile of garbage.
Right here on this trash barge.
You hid what? Top of my mind?
Oh, I'm sorry. Your brand new cell phone. Your cell phone.
There's no way for me to find anything in that.
Good luck, buddy. Good luck, buddy.
Let me tell you something right now. I don't want my phone to be in here, but my phone better be in here. You understand what I'm saying? Oh. Is that diarrhea?
Is that a used diaper?
Is that a used diaper or is that your phone?
Oh my god. Sal, this is my phone, don't worry. Hey, Sal. Just call us when you want us to pick you up.
Or find it real fast.
Hurry up, Sal.
Are you kidding me right now?
Bon voyage.
I will never forgive you.
So today we're going to talk about something that I think we all struggle with at some point or another, and that's forgiveness. I know some of you are probably thinking, why should I have to forgive that person? Why should I forgive those people? And that's a perfectly reasonable and understandable response to the idea of forgiveness. People do us wrong sometimes, and it can really hurt. Sometimes it can even change our lives forever or change us as people. But I want you to think about this quote. Not forgiving is like drinking poison, but expecting the other person to die. When we don't forgive, we are containing all of that anger and hurt and sadness inside of us. We're pushing it down and we're filling ourselves up with it. It irritates you inside and it festers and it slowly takes away your peace. It eats you from the inside out. It just gets bigger and bigger and bigger. Unforgiveness. More unforgiveness. And even more unforgiveness. Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! He's wearing a wet. I smell like vinegar. So what even is forgiveness? What is forgiveness exactly? It is releasing someone from their debt to you, freeing them from what they did to you and not holding it against them anymore. It's giving up the right to get even. Now, this is what forgiveness is not. It is not making light of what was done to you. It is not excusing them from the consequences of their own actions. It is not putting yourself back in an unhealthy relationship with them. And it is not forgetting what happened. Be smart as you move forward in making choices, as you acknowledge and remember what they did. Use it to your advantage. So why should we forgive? The Bible suggests that we do because God forgave us. If God can forgive us, we should be able to forgive other people. Or at least do our very best to try. I can still think of a couple people right now in my head, in my own personal life, that I haven't forgiven. I haven't forgiven them yet. I'm definitely not saying that it's easy, okay? I am not saying that it's easy. Why? Because it's really freaking hard, okay? But I'm gonna keep trying until one day I do, and I really hope you're gonna keep trying too. Think about what I said, have a great week, try to forgive someone, stay safe, wash your hands, and be kind to each other. Toodles. Mm-hmm.